Hello everyone, I am Kelsey Ford, a junior majoring in criminal justice from the City with Soul, Jackson, Mississippi. And thank you for joining us for Virtual High School Day. I am in the Dolly M.E. Robinson Liberal Arts Building. And in the College of Liberal Arts, we like to consider ourselves to be the College of Culture across 10 departments. We are the home of the summa cum laude of bands, the Sonic Boom of the South, an award-winning theater program, a Rhodes Scholar finalist, Mississippi Humanities Council Teachers of the Year, and our Right Stuff, Tiger Tough, Army ROTC program that has been in existence for more than 50 years. In the state of Mississippi, we have the only HBCU music department with an opera musical theater workshop, a fully functional orchestra and string ensemble, as well as an accredited music technology program with a state-of-the-art recording studio and music technology lab. Students in the Department of Journalism and Media Studies gain experience in the university's TV station, JSU TV, and NPR station, WJSU, on staff for JSU's award-winning school newspaper, The Blue and White Flash, and annual magazine, The Experience, and in internships with major news affiliates around the city. Just last year, students assisted with the CNN Town Hall. Our art program is located here in the beautiful Johnson Hall. We also have a state-of-the-art Mac Lab, along with drawing and painting studios. This art gallery now houses the JSU Art Collection, which is a result of 68 years of collecting artwork to support cultural and civic activities among students and the public. Our students enter fellowships and conferences at Ivy League institutions, and graduates go on to top graduate programs in their fields. For more information about the College of Liberal Arts, please visit www.jsums.edu/liberalarts.